We are making pempek.
Pempek!
Pempek is Indonesian typical traditional food from Sumatra originally. And this is because we cannot find ikan tenggiri. So we use merluza, what is Spanish aid. And this is filete. So the first step is we have to take the meat out of the bone. This is the meat, okay? And
fish meat.
Yes, we only take this part because this part close to the stomach is not really good. So we have to be careful, make sure the bone is not included. So this is only the fish meat.
Green well, we put the water and the ice and the salt water actually, so like this. The ice to make sure the texture of the fish good and fresh. Now the fish already soaked with the water and salt, and now we use tapioca. Tapioca starch. You can find it, and now you mix together.
Tekwan.
People make it round and people not make round. So this is what you like.
Ini adalah bakso ikan or fish meatball.
Is the same dough you use like this.
So it's rough.
Actually, that's sorry.
Nothing good. Okay.
Roll.
So this one, we have to do this way to make sure the texture will be chewy, but also it's very soft inside. Okay, wait a minute.
Ini adalah pempek lenjer.
안녕하세요.
This is my friend Amelia. Amelia, you can try this. And one spoon, and you put this, and then you roll it. You roll, make a round. Okay, yeah. Good. Ah, yeah. Okay. Finish, and you want to know? Do you like a big one or the small one? It depends what you like. Okay. Now, finish. Now, you can put the stuff. This is small one.
Ready to go.
Whoa. Now we make a big one,
giant pempek.
Yeah.
Finish?
Yep. Okay. Careful. Okay. Now we have to wait.
Giant pempek.
Giant will take a long time. Giant, you need to wait. This is the, with the egg inside.
So you like this. You make a hole. To make sure the skin doesn't leak, a little bit hard because usually we use sago and we use this tapioca. The dough is firm, and then we put inside. Okay, take a look, and then now we
cool.
Make sure this one is very close. Oh. This leaf.
Different style of pempek. We call that pempek bulat. So we use onion. This is red onion. And we mix it. We put egg. I already put it. And we put coconut inside. And this is for the fried. This is cream powder, tepung santan kelapa. Yeah.
Okay. Our pempek is ready. This is the fried one with the coconut milk, and this one with the egg. Actually, this broken. That is okay. This with pempek lenjer, pempek telur, and pempek goreng.
Wow.
Then this cuko or cuka, it was made by palm sugar, garlic, tamarind, and chili.
Yeah.